I'm feeling real glib at the moment. So I went uptown. I had to have a look for myself at this dock zone. What I have to report ain't hearsay. I saw it with my own eyes. First off, the wall is still there. It's unfitting. There's now concertina wire up on top. In December, they were saying to keep the sick folks separated from everybody else. Now I think they just don't want anybody to know what's going on inside. So, over the wall, I could see bodies. Not many live people. Place feels almost deserted from the outside. But there's bodies everywhere. On the streets. Hanging off the wall. Signs of struggle, bullet holes, blast shadows, burned out windows and doors. I think when the authorities pulled out the sick people tried to,